President of the National Youth Council, Louise Victor, has congratulated Tevin Shepherd for his excellent work and dedication, particularly to the development of his community CanReads. She is of the belief that such awards not only encourage and uplift young people for the good they do, but sends a strong message to society that all hope is not lost.
Knowing that our talent and the work of young people is being celebrated on that level. We do have our national awards, there are regional awards, but to receive an honorary award like that, must congratulate Tevin. He's been doing his fair share of work in his community and at a national level, also at a regional level. So I think very often we are quick to say that, you know, not enough is being done, and young people, they do put in the effort. So when the opportunity comes for them to be recognized in such a way, I believe we should really celebrate what it means, not just to the individual, but to the country.
As the president of the National Youth Council, Ms. Victor has had the privilege of working and meeting many young, driven individuals just like Tevin, and says there are a lot more shining stars on the rise who don't only give back to society for awards, but for the love of their country.
But other young people across the region and across the Commonwealth who are really genuine in terms of the work that they're putting, especially at a very grassroots level, I think it has opportunity to transform communities like CanReads, where he's from, and to know that maybe it's not always about being rewarded, but it's about actually contributing to making a difference. I don't think the focus should be, you know, getting an award or being recognized, but operating sincerely, knowing that this is my contribution to help change something in the world that I live in.
For the DBS News World, I am Jenna Anne Gaston.